Welcome back, everybody, to the Mini Bros. Today we've got a nice special new thing for you. We've
Batman,
got the Arkham Knight.
Arkham Knight.
Oh, yeah. Matt said that, too. Yeah, Matt's going to be doing this playthrough, as I've told you guys before. And, yeah, we're just going to enjoy it.
What do we want?
Do stereo. That's what I did.
Just in stereo.
Oh. Normal, I guess.
Alright, so I'm gonna send I'll do that later. I'd like to connect my WB account.
This is a nice little fun treat for you guys.
We're gonna let this moment sink in. That's why we're not gonna talk during it.
So for those of you who didn't believe that the Joker was dead, I hope this will be definitive for you.
Crispy.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Spoiler alert.
God, Gordon.
Right.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Yeah, he's dead. Deal with it.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself.
Deal with
the
it.
Inevitable power struggle.
Well, no one ever.
It didn't come.
Oh, he's not dead. Yes, he is.
Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Because of the continuity error.
I was just waiting.
Hey, you know my favorite place to go? I'm gonna go and Gotham. Paulie's Diner. Who's Paulie? He ain't a Falcone. He ain't Maroney. Nuh-uh. He's Paulie.
Big Paulie?
Yeah. For those
or
of you
Polly.
Who aren't into the whole Batman thing, Don Falcone and Don Maroney are the two biggest crime bosses, at least for the mobs in Gotham. Or the crime lords would be, you know, like the main villains.
They're kind of like B villains.
No, yeah, they kind of are B villains. They're like the small time crime lords, comparatively.
Thank you, Sharon.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
What a dick. I didn't notice that before. Hey, look, he's got the Batman mask.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Let me put on my hat. Let's go look at him.
You know what I honestly have always wondered?
Yes.
If he came over from where he was, like by the corner booth, why did he sit down at the bar? Which it's not really like the bar, but I don't know what else to call it.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Well, I am so scared.
What was in that cigarette?
Yeah, really.
Was that one of them marijuana cigarettes?
One of them marijuana? One of them joints? I love how we get to actually, like...
Like, every time he fires, he controls it. So Matt can fire whenever he wants.
Bang, bang, bang. 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 No, bang, 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 bang. Help. Help. Okay, well, I'm
done. That feels like the last date I went on.
That sounds like a terrible date.
Exactly. Just kidding.
5 ounces of my latest toxin. I do like the new Scarecrow design. This
is your only warning. Why is he using a voice changer? He doesn't later.
I think it's just supposed to be like a crappy signal.
Today there are less.
Not so many.
That's a good number.
My favorite number.
Oh, hello.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Harvey Dent is not scum. Two-Face, now he's scum.
A lot of people don't know, it's more like a split personality with Two-Face.
Yeah.
Harvey Dent's still in there. Adam Doherty.
Ben Wyatt.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Nathan Berlow. Tonight, more like Below.
Jamie Walker. Got it, that's Superman.
No, it's Scarecrow. God.
Oh, my bad. I guess it's a crow, not a bat.
Well, it's not a Superman.
On my planet, this isn't an S. Well, it's not an S on our planet either.
Such. No, I'm just gonna take a minute to, like, appreciate the entirety of Gotham City.
It is a very big city. Oh. I also want to appreciate the classic feel of this. Like this cape. I mean, I'm going to be honest with you guys. Both my brother and I, we have already played through the story.
Sorry, it's just flight controls. I hate inversion controls.
I actually got used to the inverted ones on this one from City, so I kept my inverted this.
Your invertedness?
Inverted this.
Oh.
Well, like I was saying, we've already played through the story, so we like know what's gonna happen.
So we might not be crazily expressive.
We're doing this for you guys, in case you guys can't play.
Still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour.
This looks so good.
Just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
On the Xbox One.
We were tracking
taking an unknown military from the Xbox One.
You know what I do like about the new Bat logo? There's like little lines to give it like wing like.
I didn't see it on him. Oh yeah.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
In case you need to... And like, whenever you refer to a supervillain, if you always say, do you really think they're crazy enough? Answer's always yes.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
It's gotta be sneaky, Jim.
Sneaky as a bat.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
I wish they could have done that in Arkham City, though. Oh yeah, Matt, if you turn the camera...
I'm sending through the squad car's location.
It's such a cool feature.
Not looking good out there.
If you look at the eyes closely enough, it's like actually projecting onto his eyes through the cowl.
Yeah.
And I like how you can move it around and then the screen will like be from that perspective.
I'm so used to my like later save.
I know. I would be too. I'm surprised you don't dive down a whole lot. Oh, the opera music. You need that.
Well, I'm gonna...
Or something a little later. Just try to remember the area.
Yeah. By Chinatown.
Let's show them how good of a Batman you are. A cool feature you'll see... maybe a little later, is if you looked on the ground when the other assailant dropped the stick, you can now pick up weapons.
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh.
You just split his eyelid.
I know, I didn't...
I meant his eyebrow, but still, holy crap.
I didn't even think that was like a thing you could do. Like, realistic damage and blood.
I've never noticed that either. Blood, kids. That's why we have it rated M.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
That and, like, some of the scenes are pretty dark.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. I can't do it.
I love how it just says, even the odds. Probably one of the coolest features of this game. The Batman. Journey into night.
What I also like about this entire game, if you don't know, there's zero loading time.
Oh god, I know. Except for like if you have to reload a save point.
Or if you die.
Right, which is reloading the save point. But going from place to place, no load time. It's phenomenal.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone.
I don't remember that from my save.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop.
I swear to God, they, drove away.
He's mine.
Really? Because in my save on the PS4, it was... they did the same thing.
I do not remember them dying.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver.
Turn around. I think he's behind you. Oh no, that just said one near. Never mind.
Oh god.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Yeah.
I love when they do the slow-mo and like you actually see the kind of like acrobatic moves he gets to do.
Scarecrow.
Go to
Fear toxin.
Where is he? I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Dog, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. This is the best voice for Batman.
There are points where I feel like they could have been directed. He could have been directed a little better, but... The Bat computer is so freaking powerful. You can look at a sample of a chemical and be like, hey, this is a thing.
He just looked at the chemical and it broke down the compound.
Exactly.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the Bat computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
How do you know that? Oh yeah, that's right. He just got the info. Kind of looked away. Forgot. Should you glide or should you take the new mode? He just backflipped into that. No, no biggie.
Beep, beep.
Batman doesn't crash.
I don't know about you. I'm a crash test Batman.
This is the place. I should check.
Can I not eject yet?
I get, well, no, you have to hold A for a second, then press it.
No, I know what it is. Darn it.
What is it?
It's, I don't want to spoil anything for anyone just first watching this.
Oh, I remember.
Yeah.
Everyone's like, what? What is it? You'll never know.
Ever. Until later.
You don't counter a whole lot.
I love how they gassed him.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Some clothes on.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
I love how just for like the sake of censorship, the all natural lady still has to wear like
and what if I don't
like floral
you?
Underwear.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley.
Ooh, Foo Dog statue. For those of you who don't know, I love Foo Dogs. I have three statues already.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame.
Batman, you so tall.
Toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
She saved your ass. Or he saved your ass. Dragon. I think he learned.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, hello.
This is something that's epic. You can remote control the Batmobile. Oh, and this? There's something we call battle mode. Before we do that,
what?
I think it's a good place to end this first episode. So, thank you all for joining us. If you want to watch more, please like, comment, and subscribe, and we will show you more.
And remember, be the Batman.
I am not Batman. Bye, guys.